gloves, some really disgusting pink ones that someone once gave you will do, even if they have a big hole in them. You ready, Arthur? You put one glove on. Now remember this trick, because this is a good trick and entertains children. They're grown-ups too. You take the other glove and you roll it up from the fingers quite tightly like a sausage, including the thumb. Roll it all the way up. Arthur, are you watching? Are you taking notes? All the way up like that, so the fingers and the thumb all rolled up. And you take the cuff bit and you roll it back over the fingers as if you're balling up socks. So you've kind of got a sausage effort. Then you take your middle finger and very carefully you tuck it through the rolled up finger bit so that your middle finger is sticking out the end. You should have a little hat effect on your middle finger. Then you can, well, do what you like, put your arm up your sleeve. We have a little man. Merry Christmas, twits.
Chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty.